very strongly believe in always being critical of what we do and always looking for a better way to do it. Really, I mean, continuous improvement is a core focus for us, and that goes right across from functions that we execute in the office as support functions to the site, right down to what we do on site and executing our works. Transformation is, as I say, it's an ongoing process. It would never really end, because it's quite logical that we'd always need to look at something to improve on. Being a company that our customers recognize as a solutions-driven team, that, you know, construction really has so many variants to it and so many changes on a daily basis, but not just going and presenting a problem, but presenting to, you know, a couple of options of a solution. That's really how we would like to be recognized by the market and by our clients.
The PMO is basically going to be the central point for managing all projects. And when I say managing, the projects are being managed by the project teams, yes, but then the overall portfolio of how ASI is going to deliver the projects, what would be the central point of control for them? What is the standardized way for working against all projects? So all of this will be defined and controlled by the project management office.
One source of technology which is not really new, it's been going around about 100 years, but it's been evolving over those years to something which is extremely powerful these days, and that's ERP, which is Enterprise Resource Planning. And it's a platform that sits on the server, and it integrates all of our departments into one source of information, which will bring all of what we do together in a more defined way. It will lower the management and operational costs through a uniformed integrated system. And additionally, the benefit of this system is it's constantly being upgraded to the latest version. So the evolution of the ERP is just constant. So it keeps us on the cutting edge.